stage, Zanaco suddenly under a lot of pressure. But in the second half, that's when all things started up, and Kwame Atram coming in as a substitute with a perfect free kick at the far post.